had to be quiet there, but I can't believe it. I can't believe it, baby. Holy crap. Alright, guys. I've been trying to record for like ages now. It's like 1 o'clock. Been trying to find something to you know, to beat the matter at the moment. And we I'm not going to kid you right now. We are struggling. It is really hard to beat Black Yellow Luffy with any of my fun decks. So, we're going to change it up. We're going to play some Raiju. Alright, we'll go with Raiju build number one.
Bro.
Seeing an L here, kind of crazy, bro. First. We're going to have to mulligan again. Alright, play stage. Stage effects. Get another stage, I guess. Wow, that was so bad. Okay. Alright. First, we'll. Because what if we draw into something that's good? Okay, well, minus draw. Okay, we drew three. Three decent discards, trash. Okay, we need that, so okay, might as well take the ETG now because we're seeing it now. And I've got the counter, 2Ks, and we want you down quick because we can put all your stuff away. Luffy effect, take life. Yes, you can have that. Okay, well, I need to find not any of you. I need to find freaking the guys, man. This is insane, man. This is insane. But I'm not seeing any of this right now. It's whatever, we'll to get 4 or 5. Yeah, we'll have more done for next turn at least. Enough when he plays 2 5Ks. Freak, I can't even attack him. This is not it. I gotta sort this out. Sort my hand out. Take another life here. Kuzan. Wow, strong. It's massive. 5 a life. We'll give you. What is even trash? Nothing. We'll give you this. Any usability? He didn't use ability here. Interesting. We'll just send them both away. Trash. Take mums. And since he's got those two, he'll have to use his hand, so we'll just attack. And he'll have to either counter out here, because he's seen that I've got one of my girls. Oh, not at all, which is all good with me. He's got an effect here. Luffy. Okay, that's all good. At least we can play Raiju again next turn. I'm not mad at this. I'm not mad at this at all. Okay, good stuff. First wheel trash. saying. Okay. Play this. We'll have 6 cards in hand. We'll play that. We'll have 5. Yeah, let's do this first. Minus 1. Sorry, we're gonna play this. Draw 3. Okay. Awesome. Then we'll play 1. We'll play effect. Minus. Play GG. Minus this down by 2. And 3 done, 3 done, 3 done. What do I do with 3 done? I could draw 2, but I can't draw 2. Frick. Maybe we just play Black Mirror. Oh, we swing big. Alright. 6 cards in hand. 2 attacks. Block. Brings back the Savo. Brings back the Savo. Nah, I think we just play the Raiju for the ability to play and attack more. I want him to counter out here. He will block you. Easy. We'll see if this was the right thing to do. I don't think it was, but it's whatever. I gave him targets. He's got 8 in hand. Yeah, and Gekko Moria. There's something enough to, like, work through, but it's whatever. had to be quiet there, but I can't believe it. I can't believe it, baby. Holy crap. Alright, guys, I know there wasn't much of commentating happening there. I just needed to, like, super focus on this one. But we won. I feel like he made a lot of mistakes, though. Like, was this the same guy? Oh, I've turned off names so you can't see who I was versing. But freaking out that. I was like, oh, there's a chance he's got no counter. He was so silly with his star pose. Why would he rest them? I just was able to get cards out of his hand. Normally, with a proper player, like one of the boys from the locals, I probably wouldn't have had as much luck. But I think I have to try to replicate it again. Maybe I could have tried Boa, but we'll see. See if anyone's down. Oh, Lucci. Okay, Lucci's fair. No. Bro. Okay, well. We got a nice one. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. We could deal with this. Well, in there. He's gonna do... Spandem. Oh, he didn't get Spandem? Damn. What's going on here, bro? Lucci not getting Spandem is crazy. We will take the next push. Play this boy out. Minus one. Play out the big boy. Choose no target. Swing. Just swing seven first. Just in case he gets some crazy trigger. He does not. And we'll swing five. He will count a one. And we'll pass. Okay. That was pretty good. If we draw the big Raiju, we can do the same thing and get some cards in hand next turn. Six out of our life we'll take, and we trap like Brook on kill. Well, we can't do much, so I think we'll just recover right now, baby. We'll go six out life. We'll have to count a two. 2K, I'll take. Yep. Let's do seven. We'll take. We'll do another seven. And let's see if he takes, because we only have two 1Ks in hand for counter. Like, it's not looking good for us. Three, we're at five done next turn. He's got eight cards in hand, six done up, two life. He's gonna go for the boy. I hope he swings like 7/7 at it. Sing 7/7, then I'll be okay. Be able to save him. Okay, he's gonna swing five into the Porsche. I'm gonna save the Porsche. Ooh, five out of life. We will give you this one for now. Cause I wanna pudding you next turn. Ooh, unless he's got Ice Age five. Ooh, no, he can't Ice Age. Dude, it's so tempting. So now, this is down to one. If he Ice Ages this five, down to 2/2/1, Lucci will get what he gets. So, yeah, it's better off I force him to use. Because either way, they're both gone. Right. This is so rough. Oh, okay, Lucci. So he's just gonna play Lucci for that. That's good. That's good. We can deal with that. We can deal with that. Because we can KO that. Next turn, that's easy. Just gotta give me something better, bro. You gotta give me something better. Use card action. Come Let's go. Okay, basically have everything that I wanted. We will go 6 into 4. I mean 7 into 4. Wanna take it? If you count us out of here, we'll go 7 into life. Yeah, okay, beautiful. Awesome. We've got 5k counter at least in hand. And he misplayed. Cool. Eight cards, eight Dawn, Moria. Don't have many targets for Moria. That's awesome. Let's show you something I have. Get the Brook. Oh, I took a counter. Okay. I think this Lucci doesn't know how to play Lucci, but I mean, he might also know how to play Lucci, and I'm just an idiot and I don't see something. Because two Rebeccas. Oh, okay. Well, I don't know anymore. We're gonna hit this guy hard next turn, bro. 6 our life. Nope. Nope, I need my life, bro. I need my life. And I need you to have a smaller hand. So we're gonna say bye-bye to your hand. And we're gonna go 6 out your Lucci. Force you to counter out. And then it's gonna be 5, 5, 7. Yep, beautiful. 5. Five. And 7 will let him die, so we'll just force the Rebecca to go in grave. Yep. And 10. Moria. Definitely got Moria, 100%. If he doesn't have Moria, I'm like cooked. I mean, if he does have Moria, I'm cooked. I guess 7, we can at least get rid of his blockers next turn. So we just need him to survive. Okay, beautiful. Yep. That's awesome. We'll just let that die. We'll make you waste your thing. Okay, now he'll use everything to try to KO him. But he'll have to play the Lucci out, so he'll need -3, and he can't carry anything with 4. So I think we are actually all good. He should have -1 to HG, 6, -3. No, that would have been down to 3. Yeah, no, all good, Rebecca. Yeah, that's fair. I wonder how much counter he has in hand, eh? Reveal and drew Khalifa, so he took Khalifa. Draw Saba from trash. Okay. Saba and Khalifa. I mean, we could see the nuts, so let's. Why not? Let's try. And we do. That's phenomenal. Okay, let's catch one Dawn, attack 5. Okay. Mori is in trash. Third one here, what are the chances that there's one up there? Ooh, he's really trying to get rid of it. Okay, you can have it for six. You can have it for six, brother. That's what I was waiting for. So as long as... Ooh, he might put four on thing KO, and then nine on KO. Okay, let's see how he does this. Okay, he's 11. Okay, that's cool. We'll let that one go. This one will keep alive. Seven that, and then just swing alive. Yeah, yeah. Oh, eight at life. We'll take... Ooh, we'll use trigger. To draw into something. Okay. Oh, that's... Bro, that's so tough. That's so tough. That's so tough. We'll do it. Minus one. Play the EGG. Go minus first to draw one. And we'll just swing five. Yeah, cool. I mean, we clean up Lucci. That's mad. Wing deck. We want to try to verse at least some of the meta other meta decks. Okay. Am I going chose to go second? Okay. Well, that's fine. We'll just stage. Get rid of our Raichu. Let you know that we've got the big dog. And we might have an even bigger dog. Hmm. He's trying to bait me. I'm not gonna let him have it. He's gotta play it. He was trying to bait me there, man, wasn't he? Imagine. And then I didn't fall for it. I mean, I fell for it. Oof. Be rough. Okay. We got an easy way to clear his board. I think I can beat him. Never know, man. Never know with Zoro. Okay, he put up two this time. Okay. Stitch. Let's take Mum. We have to take Mum. I think it might be worth putting him here once, because like he might then not have event. Let's hope he doesn't have event. Beautiful. Are you gonna counter more cards, bro? Oh shit. He had event. What? Oh, he counted any. Okay, let's see if he's got the next one. No way he's got two from that draw. That'd be crazy if he got two from the draw. Cards in hand. Play one out. And then next time we can go really big on him. Yeah, you swing the five. I'll give you the... I think I'll give you the chopper here. Ooh. No, I'll have to give you 2k. Oh, these are some intense swings here, bro. Damn, bro. Okay, no. Oh, God, okay. We'll give you Mum for that one. Yeah, might have to give up on the Maria. Yeah, no. Gonna give my Maria for that one. And also, So it's all good, and should be good. Clear up board next. Yeah, that seemed like the right thing to do. Yeah, let's take another one. Okay. Play one. Minus. Play. Effect. Or minus you. You down. By two. Oh, that was so shit. What the fuck? Okay. Because I know he's got nothing in hand. We'll just... It's at three. Let's make him use his whole hand. See if he uses his hand here. No, he's not going to. That's all good with me. We'll go into Greha. We'll go into this. And for the lols, we'll just play another stage and pass. This game feels so much more, like, chill than the Lucci game. Freaking hell. Goddamn. Black, Yellow, Luffy, and Lucci. We got two wins under this video, guys, with Raiju. Alright. And we tried with RG Law. We tried with something else. And it was just sad vibes, man. Just sad vibes all around. Oh, he played Rayleigh, bro. That is fat, man. That is fat. We will, how much are 5, 6, 7? Oh, you know what? I want him. Then we can have two out. And that'll be more epic. We want all the epicness. Oh yes, let's do it. I have Raiju's, right? Okay, yes, I did. I was like, did I just play that without thinking or knowing whether I had a Raiju or not? This is at 4. Why did I do that? I don't know, but give him some cards in hand if he wants them. Do you want them, bro? Are you wanting it, son? Touch there, and this one's a fiver. Yes, right, that's a fiver. And then we can do another fiver here. Okay, so he's got lots of cards in hand. Big plays, eh? Big plays, probably KO, probably attack. Now you know what, let's recover some Don and we'll pass. Because two attacks, Tenko Shanks or whatever comes in. At least next turn we can play two ETGs if we let this one die. Yeah, because there's only one in trash and then this one. Yeah, nice. Playing blockers. Solid move. Oof, that's tough. Play out another blocker. I wouldn't have done that. It's like, you're just getting rid of cards in hand. I played the deck and like, it's so rough dropping and playing cards in your hand when you're in this position where like, the chance of me going for game there is really high. Like, I gotta hit him 3 times and at this point, he can go for board, but like, I mean, he might still be alright actually, because reattaches one, swings, yeah, he's gonna play another, yeah, oh, he's playing Zoro, okay, cool. Not where my brain was going, but yep, I'm gonna have to use our cards in hand. We will not worry about that one. Okay, cool. We can give you this one. Don't know why. Why aren't you using your. Bro. 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 What's going on, man? This is weird as shit, bro. I only have 1-7 in there, don't I? I think I'll risk it. Trash. Bruh. Okay. Well, take that. And, think we got a minus one. Play. We'll minus you down so I can swing with the other Kai. And, like, we can go 4 into 3 here. Because then if you block with this, it's bad. Yeah. And then 5-5-7-7. That seems pretty tough, bro, for you. Yeah, let's just make it all 7s, eh? Radical beam. We'll suss it with the other two, and then yeah, if he's got nothing, he's gonna block this one. So if he blocked it, then yeah, would have gone 8, and then yeah, okay. I mean, I might have been conservative, but I'm going for 6, it's still 2k, yeah. And thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. There's a list again if you wanna suss it out. Tell me, give me some tweaks. I do like Raiju. I do like pudding way more than Raiju at the moment, just because it's a bit more consistent. But you know, we'll see. We'll cook. We'll figure something out. I do really like Raiju, so she is one of the leaders I played just before Law was like really big, and then I was really having a lot of fun with her, and then Law obviously became Law in the 08 meta and 07 meta. 07 meta? 07 meta and 06 meta, but yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching again, guys. Make sure you guys subscribe. I want subscribers. Make sure you do it. All right, peace, guys. Laters.